Good morning, students. So, in last class, we learning about the variable values. How to find the variable values. So, today these exercise. So, here given word sum that we are convert the equation. So, that word we are convert the equations. Find the variable value. So here, let's some examples. What is this? This is a transversal. These are parallel lines. This is a transversal. Here, this is AB line. This is a CD line. So next one here, PH transversal. Here see, here 2x plus 24, 2x plus 24, here 5x. What these angles we have called? Corresponding angles. So one exterior angle, one interior angle of the transversal same side, that angles we are called corresponding angles according to corresponding angles. So 5x is equal to 2x plus 24. So these 2x moving to LHS, 5x minus 2x is equal to 24. 5x minus 2x, 3x is equal to 24. X equal to 24 by 3. 3 1 jar, 3 8 jar, x equal to 8. So here substitute x value. 1 angle, 5x, 5 into 8. 5 8 jar, 40. So here 40 degrees. Another angle, that is also 40. Another angle, 2x plus 24. So 2 cross out 8 plus 24. 2 8 is 16 plus 24, 40. So corresponding angles always equal. So here one angle is 40, another angle automatically 40. Next one. In a two-digit number, the sum of the two-digit is 8. If 18 is added to that number, its digits are reversed. Find the that number. Now clear? Here see. Like a 2, 3. This is a two-digit number. Just say example. So 2, 3, this is a 2-digit number. These 2-digit number are difference. Like this is a 10's place, this is a 1's place. So these 2-digit number difference 8. These 2-digit numbers we are adding 8. So these 2-digit number adding 18, we get a reverse 32. What that number? Clear? Again, see. Now 2-digit number, 1 number. Any number. So this is a 1's place. This is a 10's place. So these 2-digit number we are adding sum of the these two digits, 80. Like a tens place one digit, ones place one digit. These two digits sum 8. So these number we are adding 80. This is a reverse coming. Ones, tens. So what that number here asking? So now click. So once question. See. Only this one, only example reminding of your practice at home. Example 2. Listen. So, let once place a digit of a number X. Clear? Once place a digit of a number X. Now, tens place. Tens place. Tens place of a digit of a number is, see, ones place, tens place digits we are adding 8. So tens place digit 8 minus x. So now ones place digit we know, tens place digit we know. So these are expanding form we write. So 10 into 8 minus x plus 1 into 1 space. So 10 into 8, 80 minus 10 into x, 10x plus x. So here 80 minus 9x. So now 9x. So these reverse. So they are asking reverse. Here see. 10 into, like these number we are adding 18. Reverse coming digits. 10 into x plus 1 into 8 minus x. So 10x plus 8 minus x. So 10x, 9x plus 8. So here see, 80 minus 9x. So these number we are adding 18 is equal to 9x plus x. So here 9x moving this side. 98 minus 80 plus 18, 98. These 8 moving this side, 8. Here 9x plus 9x. So here 90, 18x. X equal to 90 by 18. 18 1 jar, 18 5 jar. So what is x? Ones place digit number of a number x. So here ones place. Ones place digit of a number 80, a 5. Tens place. Tens place digit of a number 8 minus x. So 8 minus 5, 3. So ये नंबर 35, ones place 5, tens place 3, these ones place, tens place add 8 come. So these number we are adding 18, reverse coming 53. So here ones place digit 5, tens place digit 3. Copy that one. Now we are going to exercise 2.4. Find the value of x so that L parallel to M. Here first one. This is a two parallel lines transversal. Here 2x plus 15. 2x plus 15. 3x minus 10. So what is this intersecting lines? These are. So here opposite angles are equal. Here also 3x minus 10. So now these two angles corresponding angles according to corresponding angle. According to corresponding angles. What is corresponding angle? See, this is a transversal. One exterior angle, one interior angle of the same side of transversal. That angles we are called corresponding angles. So these corresponding angles always is equal. So here 2x plus 15 is equal to 3x minus 10. So now these 2x moving to RHS. These minus 10 moving to LHS. 15 plus 10. 3x minus 2x. So x equal to 25 degrees. So here one angle. 1. One angle, 2x plus 15, 2 cross of 25 plus 15, 50 plus 15, 65. So another angle, 3x minus 10, so 3 cross of 25, minus 10, 75 minus 10, 65. So these two angles are equal. Next one. Eight times of a number reduced by 10 is equal to sum of the six times of a number and 4. Here 8 times of a number, 8 times in mathematics, anywhere times meaning, so multiplication, 8 times meaning 8 cross out that number. So one number, that number 8 times we are reduced 10. So let a number x 8 times of a number So 8x reduced 10. Reduced 10 means subtracted 10. So here 8 times of a number reduced by 10. So 8x minus 10. These one equal to the sum of 6 times of a number. 6 times of a number. And 4. So here 6x plus 4. So these both are equal. 8x minus 10. 6x plus 4. So now these 8x moving to LHS. 8x minus 6x minus 10 moving to RHS. 4 plus 10. So 2x equal to 14. X equal to 14 by 2. 7. What is the x value? 7. So a number. That number. Enough. Next one. Just to find the number, ask me. So number is 7. That number is 7. Second problem. A number consists of 2 digits whose sum 9. If 27 is subtracted from that number, its digits are reversed. Find that number. Next, third problem. As it is, example 2. So one number, ones place, tens place. These number. Here ones place one digit, tens place one digit. These two digits we are adding, 9 we are getting. Next one, like here, so and so. These two digits are is equal to 9. So here these number 1 2 1 2. Subtract from 27. This is reverse, like a 2 1 coming. So what that number? Clear question? Here question you are understand. Solution is very easy. Here see. Let ones place digit of a number x. Now tens place digit of a number. So 9 minus x. Why 9 minus x? Sum of the ones place digit, tens place digit 9. So ones place digit x. So tens place digit automatically 9 minus ones place we get tens place digit. So these numbers we are right expanding for. So 10 into 9 minus x, like a 10 into tens place digit plus 1 into ones place digit, 90 minus 10x plus x. So 90 minus 9x. So this is a number. This number reverse. Reverse how to coming? 10 into x like a reverse plus 1 into 9 minus x is equal to 10x plus 9 minus x. So 9x plus 9. So these number 90 minus 9x, we are subtracted 27 is equal to reverse 9x plus 9. Reverse coming 9x plus 9. So here 90 minus 21, how much? 27, 63. These moving this side, nine x plus 9. So these 9x minus 9x moving to RHS, these 9 moving to LHS. 63 plus 9, 9x plus 9x. So here 72, 18x. X equal to 72 by 18. 18 1 jar, 18 4 jar. Here x value 4, 1's place 4. Here 1's place digit. Of a number 4, 10's place digit of a number 9 minus x. So here 9 minus 4, 5. So a number 54. Here 54 minus 27 not coming. Place 90. Okay, very good. So 19 minus 9x minus 27, subtract 9x plus 9. So 63 minus 9x, 9x plus 9. So these 9x moving this side plus, this one moving this side minus. Here minus. So how much here? 54. Yes. So here 54 by 18. 18 1 jar, 18 3 jar. So 1's place digit 3. 10's place digit 6. So a number 63. Here 63 minus 27. 36. A reverse coming. Write down. Next one. divide into two parts. One part is 10 more than other. So if two parts are in the ratio 5:3, find the number and two parts. One number, this is a something, 1 to 10s. So these number we are dividing two parts. So one part is 5:3. So these number by 5, these number 3 parts. So now 5 cross out 8, 3 cross out 8. So total 8 parts. So each part how much? First what that number? So here see. Let a number dividing ratio 5:3. So let common multiple, x you take. Why? So 5x and 3x, that total we are adding, we get number. So there 8 parts. Sum of the 2 parts of a number. This is no needed. See, so one part of a number 5x, another part of a number C, 10 more than one part. So here 3x plus 10. So now these two are equal. So here 5x is equal to 3x plus 10. So these 10 moving this side. So now sorry, these 3x is equal to 10, 2x equal to 10, x equal to 10 by 2, 202, 5. So common multiple, x is the 5. So one number, one part of a number, one part of a number, 5x, 5 into 5, 25. Another part of a number 3x, 3 into 5, 15. So that number 25 plus 4, 15, 40. So 40 dividing 2 parts. So one part 5, one part is the 3. So that part number is 25, another part number is 15. So this next fifth problem. When I triple a certain number and add it to, I get the same answer as I do when I subtracted from number 50. Find that number. So here one number we don't know. One number we don't know, that is x. So this number triple times, 3x. So the triple time and adding to, this number is equal to this number subtracted from 50. 50 minus x. So what that number here? Let a number x triple time of a number, triple time of a number, so 3x, triple time of a number, triple times of number added 2, so 3x plus 2, so a number subtracted from 50, so here 3x plus 2 is equal to 50 minus x. So here see, 3x plus 2, that number is equal to a number subtracted from 50. So here x moving this side, 3x plus x, 50, 2 moving this side, 2, 4x is equal to 48. X equal to 48 by 4. 4 1 are 4, 12 are. So that number is, that number is 12. So that number is 12. 12 triple times 48 plus 2 added 50. Yeah. Four x. Four times. Here 12 3 is 36 plus 2, 38, 50 minus 2, 38 is equal. Next one. Mary is twice older than her sister. In 5 years time, she will be 2 years older than her sister. Find older than both now. Here see, here asking Mary and her sister. Here see, Mary, her sister. Mary, her sister, present age 5 years after, 5 years after age. So Mary present age, like here see, Mary is twice older than her sister. In 5 years time, she will be 2 years older than her sister. Find the present age, they are asking. So present Mary age x, after, so twice asking, so twice means 2 years. So her sister age 2 years. Now 5 years after, x plus 5 So here plus 2. So what is the Mary present age? Her sister present age. After 5 years, x plus 5, 5 years. After 5 years, here 2x plus 5 is equal to x plus 5, and they ask me just 2 years older than, so plus 2. So here x moving this side, 2x minus x. So these 5 moving this side, 7 minus 5. What is x? Mary. Mary present is how much? Mary present is x. That means 2 years. So her sister present is 2 into x, 4 years. So after 5 years, here 2 plus 5, 7, here 4 plus 9, 2. So see here, Mary present age 2 years, her sister present age 4 years. After 5 years, Mary age 7, her sister age 9. So how many older than her sister? Just 2 years, that is. Next one, seventh one. Here in a 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times older as she 9 years ago. How old is she now? So here, seventh month, Reshma present age. Reshma present age x, let. So let Reshma present age x. So 9 years ago, 9 years ago Reshma is how much? X minus 9. 9 years ago Reshma age. So X minus 9. 9 years ago. They are asking 5 years later Reshma age. 5 years later, 3 times of 9 years ago. So here, 5 years later, Reshma is, so x plus 5, so x plus 5, so present age after 5 years, now Reshma is equal to 3 times 9 years ago is. So 9 years ago is x minus 9. So here x plus 5, 3 into x, 3x minus 3 9 is 27. So 27 moving this side, 5 plus 27, x moving this side, 3x minus x. So 2x equal to 32. X equal to 32 by 2. 216 jar. So Reshma present is 9 years. Clear? Sorry, 16 years. 9 years ago, Reshma is 7. So 5 years after, Reshma is 3 times older than 9 years ago. Yes. So here present age of Reshma 9 years, 16 years. Next one. A town population increased by 1200 peoples, and then this people, this new population decreased 11%. A town now had 32 less than peoples than it before 1200 increase. Find the original population of the town. So here next one, a town. See, they are asking a town population 1200 increased. So increased also, but town population decreased percentage 11%. So here let a town present population so a town present population x. So how many peoples increased population increased by 1200. So now new town population, new population of town. So x plus 1200. So their population decreasing percentage how much? Decrease percentage of population 11%. So how to write 11%? 11 by 100. So present population is here. See, 100 minus total 100%. So how much percentage decrease? 11 by 100 equal to new population x plus 1200. So here 8900 x plus 1200. But they are asking, see, population decreasing after, just that percentage is equal to present population less than 32 peoples. So present population less peoples 32 less peoples. So x minus 30. So 89 by 100, x plus 1200 is equal to x minus 32. So here 89 into x plus 108, 96, 2 zeros is equal to 100x minus 32. So here 89x plus 106,800 100x minus 3,200. So these 89x moving this side, 100x minus 89x, this one moving this side, 106,800 plus 32,100. So 11x equal to 160, how much? 09, here 1 0 0 0 0. X equal to 11, 4 zeros by 11. So 11 job, how much? 10,000 present population of a town. So we have finish the exercise 4. So next class we are going to exercise 5. Shall leave the class, take care.